squad. Are they here? Did they make it? Hey, talk to me. Say something. Oh God. Oh God! Hey, what are they doing? What's going on there? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Hey! No! Where am I? Hey, what is this place? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Where am I, man? Hey, wait. Where are you going? Don't leave me here!
Where are you going? Josh, stop! Joshua, is that you?
I'm busy. Go away.
What are you doing here?
I want my toy.
How did you get here?
Someone brought me here. They told me Robbie was here. They lied.
Is there anything I can do?
Find Robbie. I want my toy.
I haven't seen any toys around here.
Guess you're not my friend.
Okay, I'll go see if I can find him.
I want Robbie.
This is yours, you remember. Take it. going. Josh! Josh, come back! Where are you going? Josh!
Soldier.
Thanks.
Thanks for the ride.
Judge Holloway. Hey.
I didn't know you were home. Does your mother know? She didn't say anything.
No, I haven't talked to her. Actually, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm not planning on sticking around for long.
Oh. Well, I hope you get a chance to catch up with Elle. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
She's still here?
Of course. You know how it is. No one ever leaves this place.
Yeah, I guess. This town's so quiet. It's changed.
Yes. Not for the better, I'm afraid. You should go home. See your mother. Perhaps I'll see you later. You look well, by the way.
Thanks. Hey, Judge Holloway, can I ask you a question?
Sure, Alex. What is it?
The town seems empty. All the stores are closed or boarded up. What's going on?
It's complicated, Alex. A lot of things have happened since you left. I really think you ought to just go home.
How's Elle doing? I haven't seen her in years.
Things haven't been that easy for Elle, Alex. She's a strong girl. And I have faith that she'll come through okay.
Why? What happened to her?
Maybe you should ask her yourself. Alex, could you come back later? This really isn't a good time.
bunch to be back here again. Hello? Hello? Huh, that's strange. Problem.
I had a bad dream. Never mind. It's nothing.
Look, take it. Scared again, just turn it on, okay?
Thanks, Alex.
Sure.
What are you doing here?
I just got discharged. I was in the hospital for a bit, but I'm all right now.
You've been gone too long.
Yeah. Where is everybody? Where's Josh?
I don't know. Your father went to look for him. But now he's gone. Everyone's gone.
Mom. going on here? What happened? Mom?
I miss your brother, Alex.
Look, I'll find him. I had this dream. I just have a feeling he's in trouble. Don't worry about it. I'll find Joshua. Mom, your dress is... What was that?
The basement.
I'm gonna go look around. You just stay here.
What are you doing? You know this place is off limits. I don't ever want to see you in here again. Are we clear?
I'm sorry. Yes. Yes, sir. What's that guy doing? You always were a klutz. You okay?
Alex? Oh my god, Alex!
Hey, your mom told me I might see you around here.
Oh my god, it's so good to see you. It feels like it's been forever.
Yeah. You alone out here?
Well, hey, you know, I didn't think I'd ever see you again. You took off without saying goodbye.
Yeah, well, I'm not here for long. I'm looking for my brother. You seen him?
No. I haven't, Alex. I'm sorry.
Jesus, what the hell is going on here?
I don't know. But every day there are more flyers to put up. Every day more people disappear.
I had no idea.
And if you did? Would you have done anything about it?
Yeah, I would have come back for Josh, gotten him the hell out of here. God knows what kind of trouble he's in now.
Trouble? Look around you, Alex. This whole place is in trouble.
I know, I get it. But I have to find my brother. He's my responsibility. After that, I'm gone. I suggest you do the same.
Alex, wait.
Yeah.
I got this from Deputy Wheeler. You should take him.
What for?
If I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Thanks, Al.
Alex, I hope you find what you're looking for.
Hey, man. How's it going? Hey, you're Curtis, right? Hello? Can I ask you something?
I'm busy.
Maybe this'll interest you.
I know you. Sheriff's kid.
Alex.
Military man now, I see.
I'm pretty sure it's broken. What do you think?
Hmm. I think you must have stole this from your daddy.
Just tell me if you can fix it.
Now don't go barking orders at me, soldier. The only person that tells me what to do is me. Got it? Pretty neglected. It's a damn shame the way people mistreat such nice things.
Look, what I really need is some information. Have you seen my brother Joshua?
You want to talk to the mayor? He knows everybody's business.
Mayor Bartlett? You know where I can find him?
Sure. Same place he is every day. Digging up people's graves. You know, there's something seriously wrong with that guy. You know? Like in the head.
That's Mayor Bartlett?
Yep. No wonder all the streets are broken. Nobody around here gives a shit anymore. Yeah, I could fix it. Might take a little while, though.
Keep it. It's yours.
What's the catch?
Consider it payment for your help.
Soldier's gotta have a gun.
Thanks.
Yeah. I'm like a fair trade.
Hey, man, one more question. You know, this town is crawling with all sorts of crazy shit. Why are you still running a repair shop?
Well, why do you think I'm carrying this thing around? What am I supposed to do? Pack up and leave so somebody else can come in here and steal my stuff? You're not too bright, are you?
I see. You got a lot of clock parts in this place. There a reason?
Yeah, there's a reason. For fixing clocks! Haven't you noticed that every single clock in this town has stopped at exactly 2:06?
No, I hadn't.
But then take a look around, son.
Have you ever tried fixing them?
Kid, I can fix just about anything you put in front of me. But I've never seen anything like this. There's no reason they're not working. It's like there's something causing it.
What?
Well, that's what you're trying to figure. Now, isn't it?
I'm just trying to find my brother.
Well, you might want to think about opening your eyes to everything else that's going on around here. You might find it'll lead you to where you want to go. You're still here? Why don't you leave me alone, hmm? Thank you.
You there?
Huh? Hello?
Who the hell is this?
Alex Shepard.
Alex Shepard? I thought you were there with...
Hello? Hello?
Yeah. Forgive me. Josh! Josh? Josh, wait! Thank you.
I need to rewire this. Josh, are you in there?
No one comes to visit anymore.
Who are you?
I wish I could remember.
What are you doing in this hotel? This place should be condemned.
I can't leave. Not yet.
This is no place to be alone. You need to leave.
I lost something once dear to me. Now all I have is memories of the past. Of better times, but I don't know where they are. I can't go until I have them. Will you help me?
Tell me what you need. I'll see what I can do.
So difficult to remember. The warm sunlight dancing on the water. The smell of cotton candy in the air. And the sound of wind blowing through the trees. Find them for me, and I'll give you what you need.
How will I know when I found them?
Three small windows of better days. You'll know when you see them.
Okay, I'll look around.
You have a kind voice.
Are you still there?
Did you bring me something?
No, sorry.
Please, I need them.
This must be one of the memories that she's looking to reclaim.
Thank you.
Josh, wait!
You gotta be shitting me!
I think I found all the memories that woman is looking for. I should give them back to her.
Thank you.
Is this what you wanted?
Thank you.
Josh?
Josh! Please help me! Josh! Don't let me fall!
Mayor Bartlett! Mayor Bartlett, I need to talk to you.
Yeah? Well, make an appointment in my office.
Do you remember me? My dad was the sheriff.
Who? Adam Shepard? That idiot couldn't protect a donut shop. Leave me alone.
What the hell's happened to Shepard's Glen? You're the mayor. These people are your responsibility.
Now you listen to me, you little asshole. I did everything I could to protect those people. But you can't stop what's already been started. What the hell else do you want from me?
You didn't do a good job of protecting your own son, did you? Bet you don't even know where he is.
Are you saying I'm a bad father? Who the hell are you to say that? I've done the best I could for him. I taught him everything he knows. I bought him anything he wanted, no matter how much it cost. You don't know anything about my son.
What the hell is this?
Belongs to your son, doesn't it? Where is he?
Joey?
Yes. Joey, he and my brother were friends. I need to find him.
You shouldn't have come back, Alex. Times are bad. People don't trust me anymore. I can't protect them.
Protect them from what? What did you do?
Something has come. Taken everyone away. You can't stop them. They'll get you too.
Who's taking them? What are you talking about? Where's my brother?
can't, Sage.
Anybody here?
Thank you.
Deputy Wheeler.
Well, well. Back in the world of the living.
How did I get here?
I put you here. Haven't quite made up my mind about you yet.
Wheeler, come on, you know me. Let me out.
You won't be going anywhere till I get some answers.
Start talking.
I don't know. Last thing I remember, I was in a greenhouse with Mayor Bartlett.
Sam Bartlett? That lunatic? Where is he? I got a couple of questions I'd like to ask him about what's been going on around here.
Well, you're not going to be able to ask him anything. He's dead.
Dead? Shit! Now you better start telling me what you're up to, Alex. I want to know right now.
I'm just trying to find my brother, okay? I thought the mayor might know something. His son is missing too.
A lot of people are missing, but that doesn't give you the right to kill a man.
I didn't kill anybody.
Then what happened to Mayor Bartlett?
It was some kind of creature, but worse than the others. It came to life out of the goddamn tree. That's what killed him, and that's the truth, I swear.
So you've seen the creatures too?
We should get moving. I'm not sure it's safe here anymore. Follow me.
Hurry up! Follow me!
Looks clear. Stay close. I'm gonna check it out first.
Going that way.
Come on, the exit is this way.
Behind the station. We'll meet you there.
Clear a path in the lobby and break down the barricade. I'll cover you, okay?
All right.
Ready?
Thank you.
Come on.
Thanks. Alex, where's Wheeler?
I don't think he made it. Come on. We need to find Dr. Finch.
We'll be safer underground. Come on.
Getting worse, Alex. The whole town is falling apart, and there's nothing we can do about it. We're never gonna find it.
Your sister. I didn't know.
She vanished when all of this started.
Your mom told me things had changed. I guess I didn't realize. We're gonna find her, okay? This is all connected. And when we find Josh, we're gonna find her too.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hold it open. You come through. Okay, let's go. thing's not moving. Alex, there's another gate here I can open. Go back the way we came in and I'll let you through.
Good God.
Thank you. Alex, there's just no way to open the gate from this side. I'll head down the tunnel to find a way to open it.
Wheeler, are you all right?
Hey, I've been better, but I'm okay. Did you find Elle?
Yeah, but we got separated. I'm looking for her now. Where are you?
I'm just now leaving the station to find Fitch. Look, we need to stick together. Meet me at his office. Maybe he knows where Elle is.
Okay, I'll meet you there. God, I hope Elle's okay.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Sir. Hey, you. Dr. Fitch.
What do you want?
Are you all right? Whose blood is that?
What have you done?
Stay away from me!
Creepy.
Josh, stop!
need some help? You're bleeding bad.
Don't you touch me! I bleed out the sin, but it grows back. So I must let it out every day.
I can stop the bleeding.
I don't want your help. These wounds cannot heal.
Why did you come to this place?
I come here to remind myself. It's the only place I go where she listens to me.
Who listens? Scarlet? Is she here?
She's here with me now. My baby. My beautiful child. Daddy forgot to bring you a present today. She loves dollies.
Scarlet's doll. Where did...
Daddy?
Dr. Fitch, what's happening? What's going on?
Forgive me.
Ah!